Sharks are getting in shape to help others this weekend. Wilcox Wellness and Fitness in Bangor will host its third annual Burpees for Turkeys. Participants perform one burpee for every $5 raised. The money goes to Good Shepherd Food Bank.
1 in 5 children in Maine live with food insecurity, meaning that they lack the nourishing food to live a healthy lifestyle. And as a mother, that's really kind of devastating to me. I can't imagine not having the resources to feed my family.
The event begins at noon Saturday. Last year, Burpees for Turkeys raised nearly $10,000. Well done.
Well, getting to